fucking cold. Oh god, it's so cold. Thank you. lungs are hurting. My lungs are really starting to hurt. Oh God. Oh, can't breathe. My lung. Coming out from behind the clouds. Oh. Walk, it's gonna tire out your heart and your lungs. And when you open this mixing cone, that's not good. So it's best to kind of not go too fast off of pace. for us. Oh, so cold. Oh my god, it's so cold. Oh. Oh. It's so tough. Come on! Come on! Come on! Look. hands out of it. No, do not! Oh! Go! Hey! Ah! Yeah! Yeah, that! My penis has just shriveled. It just... so cold. Oh my goodness. varsa. I'm back. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, it's so cold. I'm so cold. Oh. Oh my God. Oh. Oh. Oh no. Oh. 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 Oh, God.
Oh my God!
Freezing cold. I was just in a marsh stand, but sat in the mud. I was
absolutely freezing cold. I don't know how to get out of here. Yeah. I'm actually from London. I'm just trying to get back to like Southminster. Yeah. How long away is it? About a mile. From St Peter's Chapel to Southminster Station, please. ASAP. Yeah, could you, so basically, I want to hit St Peter's Chapel. I'm quite muddy, kind of, I fell into some mud. So I don't know if that's gonna, I don't want to let the taxi driver know that I've kind of got quite a bit of mud on me. Yeah, it's like quite a lot of mud, but it's really quite cold as well. So it's only about 10 minutes. Is it 10 minutes, is it? Thank you.
It's fucking cold. Oh, oh fuck me. Oh god, it's cold. Oh, ugh. Fuck me. Oh, oh. Oh, it's too cold. Oh fuck me. Oh. Oh god! Oh fuck! Oh! Fuck! God, it's so cold. Fuck me. Oh god. Oh god. Ah. Oh. Oh my god, it's too cold. Oh god. Oh god. Thank you. out. Oh, so cold.
Cool, they said they want a blanket, is it?
Yeah, I've got
cheers, mate. It's a complete nightmare out there.
Yeah.
Oh, so cold. My feet are actually, you know what I'm gonna do?
Yeah,
so cool. That wind kills you. And the coast not too bad, or when it gets windy. Oh my god. Oh. Yeah, it's better timed as well.
Were you full way out there, or?
Yes, I just went out there just to kind of, you know, go over like the moss land and that. Yeah, no, I fell down. Yes, I fell down, it's wet. My shoes got stuck inside the swamp, man. So I was walking, just my socks are quite a bit. Yeah. It's just it's that wind that kills you out there.
Where you got to go to? London, you say?
Yeah, London. So, Southminster, then, you know, a few trains and a few tubes. And back to London. Shouldn't take too long. Maybe get on by 7 or 8. We're doing 67 so muddy.
No,
what are the chances?
The thing is,
yeah.
You're stuck out here, what else can you do?
Exactly.
It's not the first I've been caught out where someone's had a ball and what have you.
Yeah. So, a bad time of year to do it as well. getting quite cold now. As long as it's all in a half worn train and that, it'll be okay. Still people going up and walking, I guess.
It's a bit late getting out there.
Even without being wet and that, it is very cold out there and windy. Working all day?
I'll finish at 4 o'clock today. Got another one take over at 4. It's not been a bad day today, really. Yeah. All local stuff I've had, so.
Oh, yeah, nothing too far, yeah, sorry.
Double the others in airport runs or what have you. And they're not too bad to do, the airport runs on a weekend. Don't get traffic, do you?
Is that to a Southend?
No, it's Heathrow Catholic.
On
it,
so.
It is, but I mean, you can do it sort of probably an hour and 20 minutes.
Really?
Yeah, it's not too bad a journey by road for today.
Oh, yeah.
If you go tomorrow morning, it can take you 2.5-3 hours.
Oh, yeah. That's true, yeah.
And so, with the traffic today, you don't get much back, so it's quite a nice journey to do.
It's quite fast, though, at the time, because I live near Teathrow in Acton, so it's like before then. And that's obviously 3 hours. From like Southridge,